Welcome to our YouTube channel Gavili Easy Cooking, which shows you the traditional methods of cooking in Sri Lanka. Today we are going to show you how a village woman got to prepare a meal. Now she is going to prepare white rice. Now you can see she puts a fistful of rice to another pot, which can be used later in time of shortage of rice at home. Now she puts the pot of rice on the hearth and worship. Did you see that she worshipped the pot of rice? The reason is that Sri Lankans believe the rice is an arm given for Lord Buddha. That's why they worship before cooking the rice. Now she is getting ready to prepare another curry. She is scraping coconut with an old coconut scraper. She is going to make a dal curry. It's a popular curry in Sri Lanka. She is adding some coconut meat. Now the curry is ready. Now she is going to go outside with her two children. You can see she is going outside her home garden. Let's see where is she going. We can see it's a somewhat dark place. Oh, we can see she is going towards the marsh nearby. Let's see what is she going to do. She is going to pick some kakatiya flowers. It's traditional food of Sri Lanka. Sri Lankans usually prepare the flower of kakatiya plant as a delicious curry. Actually, this marsh is a natural marsh which is formed during the rain season. Now she has picks sufficient flowers and comes back. The kakatiya flower has attractive color of a purplish white, and we usually eat the flower and the tender stem of kakatiya. Now she is washing the kakatiya and She cuts a lime. She puts the lime into a pot of water, and she added salt also, because salt is considered a thing which has the power of killing germs. And lime has the power of removing the dark color of kekatiya. Now you can see it is a good color, an attractive color. She cut the kekatiya into small pieces and put into a another plate. Now she is picking some red chili from home garden. Actually, red chilies is added to the curry to make it attractive and delicious. You can see she's going to put some curry leaves, lemongrass to the curry. In addition, she's going to add some dried fish also. Now she puts another pot on the hearth and pours some coconut oil. She is going to fry the dried fish first. Now it is half fried. Now she adds curry leaves also. And she has added lemongrass also. Now she is adding red chilies and then chopped onions. She adds some saffron and then some curry powder. And she has added fenugreek seeds also. Now she adds some salt and stirs well. Finally, she adds kekatiya flowers . Now she adds some tomatoes . The curry is mixed well. Now she adds some coconut milk to the curry, which enhances the taste and the quality of the curry. Actually, it has an appetizing smell. Now she is frying some papadam, which is most preferred by the children. she is frying some curry leaves also. Do you know curry leaves have the power of controlling the cholesterol level of our blood? Now the kakatiya flower curry is ready. Now she is going to feed her children. If you once try the kakatiya flower curry, you will never forget the marvelous taste of that. If you want to watch some more this kind of videos, please subscribe us our YouTube channel Gavili Easy Cooking and press the bell icon. Thanks for watching. Let's meet again with this kind of tasty dishes.